This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Let the car back down.
Say what?
I'm sitting looking at all the shit I gotta fucking do. I'm finna slap the E-lights on. Bring your stupid ass on, cause you're getting on my damn nerves.
Visitors must undergo a security check. Entry to the base of operations will be refused to those who do not comply.
Thank you.
phone.
Clean sheets are now ready for collection at the supply depot.
Let's go. Cause you're acting stupid, you're going in the goddamn kennel. I tell you, let's go. You wanna jerk on your little chain and your little leash and shit.
Advised to leave your name and sizes at the supply depot between 1200 and 1400 hours.
I'm back, bro. Dumbass babe mama just so stupid, bro. She see I'm working on my car. Hush. Stupid. Thank you. Good girl. Good girl. Mm-hmm. You know your master can scratch that good. See that pinky nail? It's a real live nail. Yeah, you probably need a fucking bath for your stupid son.
My feet are killing me.
Hush. Sit. 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 Sit.
A new list of unassigned work sit. Is now available.
Sit.
Please inquire at the sit. Main desk for more information.
Sit. Stay. Stay. Let's go. Stop jumping in my motherfucking bed. Oh shit. Telling me to renew paper, Conch.
Tell Chocolate to get him up. Tell Chocolate to get him up.
Bell section below the convenience. Bro, why they got my car so fucking heavy? Country. That shit $76.
Clean sheets are now ready for collection at the supply depot.
I'm coming, Joe.
My shit is $76, boy.
Oh, I'm on the damn phone.
Stop jumping in my bed.
Reached the voicemail box of 832-9397.
was going down, see? I hear that.
How much your vehicle registration is?
Huh?
Training is now available at the shooting range. To book a time slot, report to the range. Those with previous law enforcement or military experience will be prioritized.
The new baby? Yeah, see, that's one thing about moving shit. That shit there. That shit suck. When you move, you can't find shit. I said that shit suck, cause when you move, you can't find shit.
Visitors must undergo a security check. Entry to the base of operations will be refused to those who do not comply.
So my phone could charge.
evening food rations will be reinstated from tomorrow and distributed daily between 1800 and 2000 hours. Clean sheets are now ready for collection at the supply depot. Support is required in the clinic. With civilians with any medical or first aid training, report to the clinic immediately. reminded that new clothing and footwear is distributed on a first-come, first-served basis. If you require any special items, you are advised to leave your name and sizes at the supply depot between $1,200 and $1,400.
Stop! Get in the bed. Why you? I told you to stop fucking with her. Dirty motherfuckers.
Clean sheets are now ready for collection at the supply depot.
Food rations will be reinstated from tomorrow and distributed daily between 1800 and 2000 hours. clothing, and footwear is distributed on a first-come, first-served basis. If you require any special items, you are advised to leave your name and sizes at the supply depot between 1200 and 1400 hours.
Stop jumping in my fucking bed.
I'm back. What you doing, Joe?
Oh, zombies.
What you doing on this shit?
Go ahead and get the daily out the way.
What is the daily?
20 wild vibes.
20 who?
Device detected.
What the hell does that mean?
Have you heard?
You got about 20 wild weapons.
No.
Oh, okay.
Latest. Decided Russia's responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear, I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
She entered the safe area.
That means Amanda is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.
I need to call an exterminator.
This'll never do.
Vacation. Over here, you hear me?
Mm-hmm. So what about? Yeah, two. What's wrong? Oh.
You're doing that.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
What the fuck is the shield pieces?
Hmm. What charger did it? Because I think I unhooked it.
Charger?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No, unhook this and plug it to my charger.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Exiting safe area.
Backpacks to boots. You want it, I've got it.
That nigga lost his back a bunch of gun.
Oh, he lost it.
Agent requesting backup.
Stop screaming!
Electronic device detected.
Well, baby. Tell him to put that fucking fart up, baby.
They're gonna remember this.
This is my town, agents!
Launching grenade!
Cover me! Reloading! The face that makes you
tough! Those are people. I don't know what they're doing, man.
This whole country! Let's be moving!
Oh, shit. You said what, man? She at the store. Said Weber. Joe, you gonna download this shit?
Hell no.
shoot the hell just happened? Oh shit.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight.
You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Come on in, agent!
Safe area detected.
Hello, agent.
Over here, agent.
Call your mom and tell her to give me some bananas too. And some, yeah, and apples.
I'm right here, agent.
Girl, call your mama. Shit, you
look
at me crazy.
Shit, look at me crazy.
This way, agent.
It's 1516. Yep, there you go. Gotta figure it out. You call me too.
Heads up, it's that agent.
What's your call?
Agent, it's always nice to see
you. Nice talking.
Fucking bad.
Come on over and take a look.
12 downs, 7 downs, 9
bounds.
We only on round 17.
What's here?
Cookie.
No.
Cookie.
Tell him no. Yo, Joe, what's up? He's saying no.
He's calling the dog, nigga.
What you saying, Joe?
Over here, agent.
Yeah, she can get it before she go to work. What you saying now, Joe?
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I don't
know.
Nah, you that dog boo-boo in your room?
Okay. Hmm. She leave me?
You got your own problems to deal with. Them hyena motherfuckers.
Why you let her boo-boo in here like that?
Get to me.
How the fuck it wasn't you?
If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Agent, do you have a moment?
Wait, come here. Watch this shit.
Around y'all, Joe. No. Bro, what is you doing? Oh, I was gonna say poop scoop.
they're crazy.
I'll be talking about this.
Derek Frazier. What up, Conchi? What's going on, my brother Derek? Shit. Now, playing this Division on beta?
I'm playing zombies.
What's going on, man? You just getting up? How long you been up? This way, agent. Yeah, you still, you don't sound all the way up. Oh, that's why you're sitting out your suit. You're drinking coffee, smoking a cigarette. You're like, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Oh, shit. Man, I'm just getting into it. And actually, it's pretty decent. Not bad at all. Nah, it's the open beta. Ah, for the close one. Okay, they're doing open and close.
This shit laggy.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Repeat that again. Yeah, I'll get the waters out later. We got waters down there. I haven't really got all the way into the game. Actually, just started. I'm like level 2 or whatever. So I haven't even just really got all the way in there. From what I mean, so far everything's straight. Right now what about? Tell me why I'm happy. No, I don't have nothing. Get a pill right there. I haven't took nothing. It's natural. I gotta be happy to take a pill.
You need a pill to be happy.
Close it.
Yeah, I'm happy. Yeah, and she's saying I need a pill to be happy.
Nah, that shit came out wrong as hell. That nigga said I need a happy pill to be happy.
That's why I call him motherfucker the happy pill. When I take that bitch, I get all.
I'm so happy.
Happy as hell.
Oh my fucking god, he dumb ass nigga here.
Can I take this?
She say, oh, you're happy? But where your medicine at? You're happy. Where your medicine at? I'm like, this a natural happiness. This ain't got nothing to do with no pill.
He a natural high, but he land perfect.
I can kick your fucking ass, but I asked you 3 times before we hung up. What else did you need out the stove?
Love and hate me.
Yo, I called him
early.
He called me.
What you eating? What he eating? Take that fucking candy. Give it here.
Over here, agent.
Who gave him the candy? Told you ain't getting no more fucking candy.
Man,
throw that
no
shit away.
Nigga got a pack punch gun and shit.
So he knows why he ain't getting.
Hey, throw it away. Huh? I didn't, baby.
Where the fuck is the shield pieces?
Where my cigarettes at?
They have enough money.
Why the fuck are you calling me?
What are you doing?
That's stupid to say, yo.
Nasty.
Go give me the broom, please. Why are you prancing like a horse?
Hello?
Thank you.
Well.
He in here prancing like he a horse. This motherfucker prancing like a motherfucker.
Chick.
Joe, don't. He don't get no fucking salad. Cause you waste a whole bowl. Who else waste a whole bowl? One of y'all. Who going outside? No, I don't feel like going outside. I'll go outside with you. The hell is this? No. Fortnite just done changed the game. My daughter in here doing Fortnite fucking dances. Fuck out of here. Ooh-wee, boy. What is going on with the world, bro? And the dance has been out before they put it on. You know what I'm saying? They brought it to a video game. Now everybody know about the dances. Oh, yeah. Shit. Now the kids all doing Fortnite dances and shit. You can see your components, like what, dance moves and shit. Boy, got people selling their whole account. Yeah, on Fortnite, I got everything. Selling the whole damn account. He's stupid. He's a pretty much, bruh.
Get an account, put Fortnite on it, bro.
Boy, what?
Get a whole Facebook selling my Fortnite account. Fortnite included.
Boy, don't have no kids as a friend on your shit. That'd be, boy, everybody wrapping your shit up. I want it.
And that bitch to my must have PlayStation 4. Wow, get him an account. Old people out there. That puppy is not here, so shut your ass up.
Or if that's your lips, the motherfuckers is fucking trumpet tight.
Agent, appreciate over here. It,
my mic bone came in today, too.
Oh, that's why you sound all clear. Happy ass. Get off me.
Because I'm
Get his ass out the kitchen. You better be happy to put shit up.
Don't help put it up.
This way, Agent.
Got me a fresh pack of Joes. Ain't had no secrets since
he
was
there.
Hi there. Look, there's that agent.
Really?
Look who it is.
I'll try to tell you, nigger. Oh.
Maybe some more water.
That nigga drinking water.
Well, I've been drinking.
That nigga hit and beat up in here.
I said one. I don't need all that water. Why you doing that?
But they trying to treat you like you go fishy fish.
Oh, well, put him down here then, baby. Put him in here. Thank you. That was some more.
Agent, it's always nice to see you.
Over here, Agent.
Put it on the side. There you go. Thank you, dog. What?
Dance.
I don't want to dance. I don't feel like dancing. Ain't no hook.
Run away, la, la, la.
What's in the arrow?
I can't die.
Jamil, bring it here.
Good. I look good.
Huh? It is Italian dressing. Italian dressing is good, baby.
It's Italian. Watch this. I'm gonna see if she give me a pack.
Huh? It's good, baby. Wait.
Hello.
Fish on what?
Right over here, Agent.
Why don't you go there, D-Rock?
Division agent.
Just hella quiet, that's all. Okay. Yeah, I gotta get.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Your gamer chair came in, you was telling me? Yeah, you had told me that, I think that was a couple of days ago. Okay, you got it done? I gotta get me. I gotta get me a game of chill, bro.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. No.
Mama ain't at the house.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get there.
Oh, shoot.
Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
Okay. Wow. Oh, for...
What?
Ah, okay.
I'm bringing them around now.
I said, she ain't sitting on the floor no more. We don't do that no more. Water, drink, anything.
Nah, you know the little things that you put on a car though? That might fit on your chair.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Well, shit, just hit me then, Rello. Shit, I'm just sitting there chilling, man.
Yeah, bro.
I seen that shit. I was like, look at this nigga, bro. From fucking Harvard the homeless in a matter of days. Like, I'm like, bro. I don't know, bro. That's fake ass shit to me. That's why I just see nigga with long handle spoon, their family. Honestly, I don't give a fuck if they family how I am now. Shit, fuck family. Real talk. Shit, nope. Well, I'm in my own motherfucking lane, bro. Shit, I ain't doing shit real on my shit. They hit me, bro, when, if you decide to do some shit. I'm at the house. Alright. Alright, what's up with y'all, man?
What up with it?
Shit, I'm on zombies.
Man, shit on this live,
going
man.
Down, Rello?
Look at this nigga. Nothing, cuz.
Damn,
what's
fam.
What's your favorite, too?
Hostile radio.
We're under attack.
Are you sitting on the floor?
I can't.
God damn.
No wonder you be hailing out so much. In hemorrhoids.
His ass is strong.
I would have been irritated.
You got one of those Chinese movies, don't you, buddy?
I can't play the game when I'm irritated.
You really got it now.
I got one of them little fold-up chairs, goddamn, but I got a seat cushion for that bitch.
I'm heading upstairs to the hospital. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Hello?
The who now? Hyena Big Shot.
What?
Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
I guess. When you want me to do it, I don't want the water to be cold.
It's at 105.
You still want me to boil your stuff? Cause I done forgot here. I done went to a liquor store, went up there, fuck with Drew, did his job for a minute. Shit, I done forgot. You sure you don't want me to put them on? They'll be done for you in the morning.
I don't understand how this damn bro be
I'm talking about they'll be done for the morning. Time.
Who do shit like that?
Alright.
I'm gonna have to go out here to blow that bitch back out. That chopper.
Alright, so what, you coming home going to sleep?
Oh, yeah. Is it like a chair, or is it one of like them rocker things?
Alright, why? Well,
yeah,
sure. Do that.
Thank you, baby. I said thank you. Oh, them nigga got a fucking gun up there.
I don't want to hear that shit. Cause shit, I go to work too. I don't even want to hear this shit.
Oh.
Let's see. I don't know. I don't do that though. I don't do that. I try to keep working at work. I can handle my problems at work. Okay. I'm gonna have to ask why. You just. Shit, I don't know.
Look what I say. Don't mean shit now. Fuck all the presents, might as well throw them out. Uh-huh.
Don't be talking my goddamn ear off. I just want to live my life right and play this game.
Alright.
Damn, I'm getting clapped by something.
I don't know if I can remind you. Yet. I don't know.
Oh, I got Deadshot Pro. Let's go. Oh.
Top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
I got Deadshot Pro, bro.
How you get there?
Like, telly.
Don't worry about that with YouTube, for.
Nah, nigga, you gotta put it. Oh. You gotta put the modifier on for it.
Oh, okay. What's the modifier?
Like the look, the modifier, bro, you know what it is. That shit I was showing you yesterday.
What's that with you?
But it got to be a leg.
I ain't doing match. Shit probably kicking with my girl Marsha. I'm off this weekend, so shit, for sure you can come through tomorrow, because I ain't gonna be doing shit. I'm just gonna chill out tonight. I ain't gonna drink that much of that shit. I ain't dropping so long, I don't know. It's shit, they can be here tomorrow. Shit, we can do something tomorrow though. Alright. On that stuff. God damn, boy. I'm gonna get my phone turned off. Shit.
They ain't lying, dog. It feel good, that motherfucker off. I see what you're talking about.
Man,
I know, for real, for real. No, for real, for real. I've been hitting Joe up on the book, and that's it. I mean, you can still call my phone, but I just can't call a lot of texts out. But yeah, I can receive texts, and motherfucker can call me, but I got excuse not to.
I'm telling you, motherfuckers go out doing a little business, ain't gotta worry about motherfuckers calling. Shit. Yeah, no. Oh no. What's that shit, man?
That beta out for the Division too, the open beta. Shit ain't booted, man. Oh, nigga, they hit me with something. Nah, the first one wasn't really the ass. It was just the fucking, they had them nigga OP. The fucking enemies.
That motherfucker ass. Year 2019, I ain't buying shit booty.
Oh,
man,
shit.
This nigga need to get the fuck away from me, bro. Hey, he gonna get a kaboom. Trash ass nigga, oh. Bro. God damn. Niggas don't know how to shake zombies. Niggas be panicking for the kaboom. We only on level 18.
Yeah, but what the fuck up? Need some niggas in this bitch with me. Yeah, match make this shit next time.
That's it.
Got too many niggas in this bitch. Fuck back, niggas. Oh. Where this nigga? Show him from up there. Steady. Popping my ass. Yeah, nigga. Alive. Nigga. Oh, that was clean when I did. You don't fucking flip over there and whoop this ass up, nigga. Put him over there.
See, just because you did a little X game trick off Picky Counter, nigga, don't mean nothing.
Boy, that's what I need too, boy.
I'm gonna detonate it.
Fire. My love. Have you
been? What the nigga? Oh! Yeah, nigga, you finna get off that motherfucker now. Yeah, throw ass off that damn gun, nigga.
Oh, let me go get a shield, nigga. I wonder why them niggas smacking me every time I move, but. It takes for hell. I've been worried about this mad eye. Nah. This bitch do not want to go up.
Bitches. Doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not bleeding asbestos.
I heard they call you a lot of damage. Yeah, you heard it, did you? Okay, that ass. Hell no, nah. Woman, what's wrong with you?
Mama, let me have this for her cucumber.
Yep.
Like, mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Speaking of her cucumber.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't allow for to have a lot of little change off these. Cutch, did you master the horse playing with the other button?
Boy, we can get on that shit. Let me finish one little mission right here, then I get on.
Nah,
man,
did you master?
A little bit. Playing on Lefty. Hey, this motherfucker, this division, this shit straight up.
Nigga, nobody need your help.
Oh, shit. So,
I ain't this shit.
Get your ass back, nigga. Crack this ass, fuck run up on. Nigga.
Take all that niggas on.
Fuck back, nigga. Blood gang, nigga. Blood gang, nigga. Fuck back. Okay. Why you looking fucking ugly? What's wrong? Monkeys.
Yeah.
How do I get through there?
Get your head beat by him, my boy.
I got that shit downloaded, though. Oh, shit. You hear me, Joe? I mean, E. Okay.
glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Won't you smile for me? Smile for me. Watch your head. Watch your
head. Watch your head. Watch your head. What was that? Where's the joke? Watch your head. Watch that. Oh, shit. Baby. You like her? She got a little fro on her. You know what I'm saying? Got her glasses on.
They say all the single ladies, single.
They had
some sock buttons.
Oh, I thought the boy. Huh? Division 2?
Finally, got the Mad Axe to go up a level.
Huh? Paintball gun. Oh, hell no. Huh? Where that nigga is? Oh, there you go. This nigga got a motherfucking bird. He needs to be. Oh shit. Oh, I'm getting whipped the fuck up. Oh, I'm about to die. Bitch. 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 Whoop that nigga. Bitch. Oh. Oh, it's a big nigga right there, that's why! Oh, shit, shit. This shit here. Knock it. I'm about to use all my new heels and shit. What's up there? Got that nigga. Let's go. Y'all love y'all. I'm gonna chill out. Stay here making Joe noise, Joe. What I do? Joe, they making noise. What I supposed to do? Your niece say hello, Joe.
Some stuff. Fuck you mean some stuff.
Hey, y'all make all the goddamn noise. I can't hear. Joe, what I supposed to do? They in here making noise.
Tell her to sit down 2-3 times. That shit don't work. Ass with me. Baby, don't fuck you. take and spare this building. Cause I'm about to pop some ass. Oh, this nigga.
Am I supposed to do now? Oh, okay. Oh, this is the girl we back to when they kidnapped the girl. She's a kidnapped black girl.
I'll bring her down when she's fit to move.
Huh?
Let's meet at the theater later.
Bye,
Oh, shit. My birthday is in 3 more days. 4 more days.
3 more days.
Yeah, my birthday
is
March 5th.
So, today is his birthday. So, 4 more days.
And then my oldest daughter, her birthday is 5 days after mine.
Oh, that bitch is in this.
Shut up, fuck. I'm not. You came over here. Shut up. Don't you move. I'll tickle your arm right now. You better stop. I do the shit.
No, you won't.
Be quiet. Be quiet. I told you that shit. You thought I was bullshit. Nah. No, I won't. That's first thing say to me. No, look. Oh, shit. Pick it up back. Matter of fact, dump it. I'm going to keep kicking it over. Please and thank you. Oh, why you dumping it in that one? Ain't got no bag in there. Give me a favor. No, that'd be all right. Watch it. No. Watch it out. And, like, take some, and... Go ahead. I'll show you where you go.
Squeeze this bitch to it, start clicking. Look here, you don't want no drama, Slim. Told that old ass nigga, boy. Put that little tooter all across his booter.
Oh, that's how you use it.
Heads up, we've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of
them.
I got Eleanor.
You baby, you cut your hair short like this, boom, boom, push up the album. Yeah,
I know, goddamn well, ain't look. Another bike.
Damn. Grind it out too. Got that thing looking crispy. Crispy. No, leave my shoes on. Cause they're dirty on the floor. You took a bath? We'll take a bath. We'll wash your ass. Give me that ball. I'm gonna knock her ass out. Give it here if I knock you out. Watch out. Hold on. I'm gonna beat the fuck. Go take a veil. Oh! Oh, shit. What? Where you at? Bitch.
Conscious of Black Panther. I'm the other nigga. Nigga had that damn bone on
me. Hey. Jones say I'm the Black Panther. He the nigga that had the bone on his head. Oh, I'm getting fucking whooped the fuck up! Oh, I don't fucking die. Agent killed. Yeah, it's
over
here.
Ooh, hit that shake move. Rock. Right there, ooh,
would have been proud of me, man. Rock.
Heads up, you've got hostiles flying in the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of him. I got Eleanor.
I'm talking about, yeah. This brain rot shit is trash.
Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie. That Black Panther, when me and my fiance would go see that shit at the movie, that nigga. Who won his off? Who that? Oh, it sure did. It sure did. It sure did. Black Panther didn't come out for my birthday. I ain't go out with nobody else. Who said that? I ain't go out with nobody else. No, you ask no question. No ask question. Who said mama? Yes, we did. Say yeah.
Oh, they
try
to kill me.
Oh, they try to hurt me. Man, I'm getting... Oh, my fucking God, bro. I'm getting tagged the fuck up. Yeah, what the fuck? Bitch, get the... Bitch, get the fuck up. Oh.
Kind of bitch.
Oh,
okay,
I'm getting wet the fuck. This bitch steady grabbing the wall. Get the fuck off the wall. Shit. Man. Fuck down there. Nigga, you steady beat me the fuck up.
Shit.
Oh, I can't go through there. Damn. Okay, yes, I can. Yes, it's off. Hey, that this bitch gonna blow that bitch up.
Shit. Seems that things are back and on.
Bro, this though that hard to blow the fuck up, bro.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
At least I got that, that live. Oh, you crazy. The only thing I gotta do is beat you up one time, and I'm out of there. Just to show you.
That ain't gonna happen in no live.
You might have to. But
that is, yeah,
bruh. Bruh, you act like I never played live or something, bruh.
I don't give a damn, you ain't played me.
Oh, shit. Playing you is like playing the mother nigga, you hear me? Oh, shit.
Yeah. I just been really working on my creative clip. I played a couple niggas online.
I really play that park scene.
That's what I've been playing.
I was just playing the park scene, really.
I've been ranking my nigga up.
Hey, you gonna stop calling your fucking mama name? I'ma kick you off this bed, nigga.
That nigga say he gonna kick.
Hey. Nigga on the bed, stay the holler, mama. Shut your ass up. And suck that.
Bro, kids,
who gave you some
like
candy?
Old people, boy, they charge everything all the way down.
Give me that fucking candy. I told you, you ain't get no more fucking candy. Give me that shit. Matter of fact, eat this shit, and I catch you with another piece of candy, I'ma drop kick you like I did that hill. What, baby? You ain't too little for nothing. You ain't too little to get hand put on your ass. Now put that thing down before you break it.
See, these hoes make crawlers, bro. I don't like that. Back up off me.
No, you don't understand. Do it again. I almost smacked your ass.
Wee wee, moo moo, come on, moo.
Come here. Come here.
That motherfucker Maylocks go off.
Put your hands down. Because I don't like that. Make me nervous. Put that hand down, too, because I get very nervous. I ain't no hold up. Bring your ass. I ain't no hold of shit.
I'm coming right back.
Oh, you want to get beat up, too? That's why you closing the door? Give me the bill. I'm finna... Give me the bill. I'm finna beat both of y'all up.
Yeah,
Nigga, you are. No more bullets.
I ain't did
you.
Mine yet, because I ain't got no more of this stuff. I gotta go get some. I don't like this shit.
Hey, Joe, E, what he said, E and Joe? You better run.
Man, boy.
Remove
your firearm and state your name at the entrance.
Don't give him no more candy, because when it's time to eat, he ain't gonna want to eat. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Damn. I didn't give him a candy.
That's how I'm supposed to be.
He just stole the candy. Oh, he's stealing. Is that what you saying?
My shit be feeling great as I do it, boy.
He went in your hole? So he went in your bag and stole it. That's stealing. What are you saying off the wash out? Stealing. Stealing.
I ain't got nothing against you, boy. But ain't nobody gonna be stealing from me.
I ain't got nothing against your boy. But he ain't gonna be stealing from me. Let me play it back for you. Stealing.
I'm back in for you.
This nigga closed the game.
You know what I used to say when I was playing that fight like champion. I'm back in for you. And I'm back in for you. Stealing.
Stealing. Don't give him no more candy, because if you do, he ain't gonna want to eat when it's time to eat.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
No down. Look at them headshots.
Put that in your mouth for eating. Thank you. After that, you better not eat no more candy.
Tell you to give me some cigarettes. I'll try and tell you to give me some cigarettes.
I have a big favor.
But you ain't got your phone.
The Declaration of Independence.
You know that bitch ain't on. What charge?
Man, this PlayStation, bro. That shit is fucked up. I know what it is. They want the nigga to get the pro. That's all it is. What the fuck happened? I was gonna get that regardless. Cause the graphics better on the pro. And the hers is got a little bit more I'm getting me a motherfucker. Yeah, you can still hook your console to it. Your console to that bitch. No, but I'm saying for me that it give me that competitive edge. It give me that
My little cousin did that shit. I went over his house. He got a little monster in there. He was trying to tell me to get one. I said, Bro. I grew up in the era with little bitty ass TVs. Nigga, I'd be damned if I get a motherfucking monitor. I'm playing my big motherfucker.
Hey, but look, check this out, okay. Versus me playing on a monitor versus you playing on a big TV, okay, it's the pixels in the TV, the pixels, okay, in your big TV, your pixel squares is like big, but when you get a monitor, it's like they very small, so say if you coming around the corner, right, and you be like, damn, this nigga shot me around the corner or some shit like that, okay, it's go by milliseconds, so, how I watching on YouTube, the one point millisecond, as soon as you come around the corner, it look like, how the dude, he was showing me, like, you know how you can take your mouse on the computer and you circle around and around and have all the little traces going around it?
Wow, you got Oreos?
Versus on your big TV, it won't make a whole same. I'm going to just do an example.
I'm going to shed that argument down right now.
Go ahead.
Once you get a 4K TV, you're going to be like, fuck that monitor.
Jeez. No, it still goes by the milliseconds. Okay, you might have off of 4K, because they got 4K monitors too now. They make it now. Okay, by the no matter how big, you can have a 4K TV and everything, bro, but the pixels, whatever that shit is, bro, it's kind of, it's big ass square versus a monitor which have like say your pixels might, you might have 50 pixels versus a monitor might have like 100, like 100 pixels. So wherever the shit lag at, you wonder why.
You going to get something to eat?
I understand what you're saying, yeah, bro. It's just not my fault, boy.
Hold up. Matter of fact, I'm finna break it down. Even East know what I mean, but okay. You ever seen? That's why all gamers, pro gamers, they all play. And I wondered, and I was talking to somebody in the party about it. And every gaming, true gaming, competitive gaming, they play on monitors, bro. All competitive game and play on monitor, bro. It's because the pixels and the milliseconds, 1 millisecond, that's frame rate. That's it right there, the frame rate. So say if Call of Duty hertz is like 60 hertz. So the monitor I have to get, it have to be like 100. I can't get like the 240, because if I get a 240 or 144 hertz, then it's gonna put a lag on my shit. Like, it's gonna be like a lag. Ghosting. There it is. Ghosting. Yup, ghosting. So I have to get a 100 hertz to match up. Cause right now my TV is 60 hertz. So I have to get 40 more hertz on the monitor and get 100 hertz or whatever, and I'll be good. So I'll be shooting niggas, though. I'm talking about, I see them before they even get around the fucking corner. Like, come here. Get your. A zero frame.
This is Carrie, and you're listening to Rooftops Radio.
Went right over there when I left.
The best music we can find.
Yeah, I'm getting me.